Hello everybody out there, and welcome back here with the future once again to another showcase and review. And today I am going to showcase and review the second runner-up in the Dollar Store Finds poll that I did. This actually came in second, and I said on a past vid that I would probably do the one that came in with the second most votes for my next video. I did the DC Justice League monogram minifigurines for the last figure that that I picked up from the dollar store. I picked these up from the dollar store as well, and they are also by Monogram, but they are the Nickelodeon Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles keychain figurine set. And they are modeled after the 1987, the show that initially started in 1987 when I was a kid, the Fred Wolf animated series of the Turtles. And that's what's really cool about them. So you have all four of the turtles here that we're going to check out. I want to thank everybody who subscribed, dropped any comments, left any feedback. I also see on my new poll that I posted of what you would most like to see on my next showcase and review, the 2015 Star Wars Dollar General 6-inch figures that I've picked up lately. I've already done a review on two of them, and I have updated that collection. So that's winning so far. Whatever's winning that poll will be the next showcase and review. So if you haven't voted, go to my community tab on my page, or when you initially log into YouTube, usually it's as you scroll through there, all your subscribers, like your main page, it's also popping up on that as well, as I notice. Let's check out the Monogram 2018 Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, or TMNT, classic 1987 Turtles, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles keychain figurines. Let's check them out, guys. Okay, so here we have in front of us the complete set of the 2018 Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Nickelodeon keychain figurines. That's what I'm calling them, because they are like little figurines, but are also keychains. As you can see, I'm going to take a look at them closer up. I am going to be keeping them mint on card too, and put over on my mint on card wall of turtle stuff, because I think these are really cool. I haven't really seen anything like these in any other store but the dollar store, so I'm guessing that that's pretty much where they're at. Really cool packaging. As you can see here on the packaging too, they have the, you know, established 1987 turtle stamp there. And I remember, you know, the old pizza points, and I think I remember that initial turtle symbol there for the initial Turtles run, like on the DVDs and stuff as well. And you can clearly see that it's the classic, you know, Fred Wolf animated Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles logo as well. Your Nickelodeon stamp, of course, up to the left, and then you have your 4+ to the right. Nickelodeon does everything TMNT, no matter if it's classic or new. Not a huge fan of the new show. That's all I'm going to say on that. I'm not even a huge fan, really, but I would like to get the figures of at least the four turtles and meat sweats still, but I'd have to come into quite a bit of cash there to do that, because I'm not really out in a hurry to get it, because the series, in my opinion, is not that great. What else I like about these is that they each came on their coordinated color card back, you know, to what bandana that they wore, and to their each of their colors. Everybody knows, you know, the initial colors were red, you know, and that's what Raphael kept. That's initially what all the turtles wore. But each of them got their own color in the Fred Wolf animated series, you know, not only for like kids, but also, you know, to differentiate them, give their own personality to each of them, because they each do look the same if they all have the red bandanas on, especially in the animated series. Pretty cool detailing on these. We're going to take a look here at Leonardo first. I'm pretty sure these are just solid figurines. As I said, I keep them mint on card, so I'm not really going to bust them out the packaging. He's got his katana blade there, one of them. I don't see the other one anywhere on him. I do see a sleeve, though, maybe coming down in the back there where he can put his katana blade. No, that's just the shadowing. But yeah, so he only has one katana blade on him. But he's got his, you know, for the knee and elbow pads, blue, and his blue bandana mask, classic turtles. Some of the paint, is not the greatest, but, you know, pretty good likeness of the, you know, classic cartoon 1987 Fred Wolf turtles. Ran to like 1987 to 90, I believe. Leonardo down there to the left, and you see keychain. Doesn't say anything about figurine, but these are obviously little figurines, you know. And on the back, I love the animated illustration of the turtles from the original series. And you have the TMNT original series logo there with Leonardo, Raphael, Donatello, and Michelangelo names underneath. Nickelodeon up to the left. Your Monogram International logo there to the right. Monogram.com, all that good stuff. Barcode down to the right. You have all your, you know, warnings and labels here. Made in China. And there you see, in very small writing, 2018. Viacom International Incorporated, All Rights Reserved, Nickelodeon, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, and all related titles, logos, and characters are trademarks of Viacom International. So yeah, very cool. I really like the animation, how they have the illustration from the animated series right there on the back, and you can even see there in the card back itself, it's like some rock. It's like foot soldiers and like, yeah, little silhouettes of, I see now a foot soldier. I wanted to say a rock because one thing looked like almost a rock in there, but it's not. But there's all kinds of things. I think even Krang's on the back there, but you even see the turtles there. But they even put like a foot soldier, as you can see over there to the right. So that's very cool. And that's kind of easier to see on the front. Like they have this mirage of animated series drawings in the back, as you can see, there's one of the turtles. So that's a really cool touch, including the logo as well. So they went all out on this packaging, and of course you got an illustrated picture there of Leonardo himself, and he was the leader of the original turtles. The new leader, I think, is Raphael in the new series. That's the only series that Leo has never been the leader of the team, or the one who's took the helm. So now we'll take a look at the brainiac of the group, the smart one, the scientist, and that is none other than Donatello. And, you know, these have to be classic related, definitely, because they're using the full names instead of Donnie, Raph, Leo, and Mikey, as they're always called now. I loved when they used the full names, Leonardo, Donatello. You just don't see it written like that all the time anymore. And of course, he's got his classic bow staff in hand. And he's got his purple elbow pads, knee pads, the D on the belt, just like in the classic animated series. His paint is much better on his face than Leonardo's was, but I love the detailing, and the design worked into the molds of these is very good. You can see some depth in the muscularity and, in the shell, on the chest and everything. Designed very good to look just like, you know, the classic turtles. There's a shot of Donnie from the classic series. Same card backing, you know, with the mirage behind it. And, you know, your turtles, you know, official stamped logo there for the 1987 turtles. Your Donatello down here. Very cool figurine keychain. Of course, you've got your keychain part here, too, that you can clip onto any keychain. Your Nickelodeon stamp. So yeah, instead of being blue, it's purple, and everything on the back is exactly the same on all these 2018 Viacom. So yeah, I like how they're color coordinated to who they are. Then next we have, the wise one of the group. He is like the, sarcastic one. He's like the comic relief in this original series, coming up with some of the best lines. And there's his illustration right there to the right. I always loved Raphael, too, because his size were badass. I always loved Raphael, but Michelangelo was always my favorite turtle. 4+ up to the right, your Nickelodeon stamp. Of course, this is the exact same card back as the other two, only this time in Raphael red. And, of course, the back is going to be the exact same. I do like how Raphael is cross-eyed or something right there, too. That is a funny look on Raphael's face there. So that's the only funny thing I kind of noticed. But there's a shot from the animated series of, or an illustration of how he looked in the animated series. The original. And he's just got his arms crossed here. I don't think he's as cool. They should have put the size in the hand. And I think he would have looked cooler. But of course, he's got the size on the belt there. And they're not even in like a silver or anything. They're just a straight brown. At least they went through and made the blade on the katana silver. And you'll see they even made the chain silver. So they kind of slacked on Raphael. But of course, he's got the R on the belt. Each of them do have the lettering on the belt too. There's the L on Leo. And I think I showed the D for Donnie. And the R for Raph. Another thing that came along when the series came out to kind of differentiate them. That's another way you can tell if they're the cartoon turtles. And I do like the likeness on the face of these guys. They all look almost the exact same, you know, expression. So they, like, use the same mold for each. But, you know, all the turtles did look the same. But the expressions on their face, like, basically are almost all the same. Like, just looking straight at you, smiling. If you can see what I mean. Of course, they're all going to be the same, you know, looking, but... you know, the original turtles showed teeth and maybe had one side open and the other not. And this one does have the same kind of face, too. So these remind me a lot of the Toon Turtles that were released back then because they have the eyes, the pupils in the middle instead of the solid white eyes. And, yeah, of course, he's got his classic nunchucks here. Michelangelo does. Always love Michelangelo. I've always loved the orange, too. He's got his orange knee pads, orange elbow pads, and the orange bandana mask. Of course, you know, Raphael decked out in his red knee pads and elbow pads and red mask, in case I didn't point that out. As I said earlier, that's how they all looked in the beginning. If they would have kept the original look, they would have all been looking more like Raphael because they would have all been in red. And then there's Michelangelo from the animated series, a little illustration to the right with his nunchucks. I like how they're wielding their weapons in their pictures too, because they really didn't use them in the series. If you watch it, they never like used them on enemies at all. Same kind of card backing, but only this time in orange, just like they had the Roth red, the purple, and the blue on the back here. You know, of course, your monogram to the right, same back as all the others. And yeah, I think Monogram did a heck of a job on these, and I'm very pleased to pick them up. $1 a piece at the Dollar Tree, so if you want to pick these up for $4 total, you can get the complete set. Keep them carded, bust them open. They would display pretty cool alongside your other classic Turtles collection, in my opinion. Or would look cool on the keychain, too, if you want to use them for that sake. So yeah, these are going to go up on my wall after this video. So I got to say thanks to everybody who's checked this out. If you like what you see, make sure you hit that subscribe button for more content. Hit the notification bell so you always get notified when I post my new videos. Give this a like, drop a comment down below. And yeah, guys, as always, and also, yeah, my Christmas tree is up now. Yeah, as always, thanks for watching, though, guys. Cowabunga, and until next time, peace out.